This can't be. He stopped the spear. But the Sokyoku has the power of a million Zanpakuto. He couldn't have taken it on with only a single Zanpakuto, could he? Just who is this guy?